and Zoe.
It's Colette.
And today on TwoTumblingTwins, you may be wondering why I have a dog in my hand.
Such tiny.
That is because we are going to teach my dog, Lantus, how to tumble.
So we're going to teach her how to do all sorts of tumbling skills, or more Zoe is, because she would try and bite me because she is a fearsome dog. So let's go.
First, we're going to teach Lantus how to do a handstand. All right, Lantus, this is how you do a handstand. You take a few steps, you lunge, she's trying to bite me. You step, hands, and then you bring your butt up, right? And then you stay like that for a while, and then you step down, just like that.
Good job, Lantus.
Let's try it again, all right? Let's try it again. Ready? Step, lunge, hands up, butt up. You just hold it, because you're good at balancing. You bring it down, and then you finish. Yay! All right, next we're going to teach her how to do a cartwheel. Even though she's biting me, I think we can do this. So, Lantus, you're going to start the same way like you did a handstand. So, hand, foot, just like that. She's like, I don't trust you.
I can't do it.
I don't trust you. All right, Lantus, next we're going to stretch. Next, we are going to stretch with Lantus. All right, first, we're gonna get in a straddle, and then we're gonna lean over to one side, just like this. Just like this. See, you're stretching.
Your hair is in the way.
I know. Do you feel stretched yet? Now you gotta lean over, and then you do the other side. Lean over to this side. Just like that. Now you're stretched. Now you're flexible. All right, Lantus. So do a leap. You run. You jump. And then you finish. Yay! So ready? We're gonna practice. Ready? Run, jump, land, finish. Just like that.
I love how she like does pray.
She's praying. Please don't hurt me. Next, we're gonna teach Lantus how to do a pirouette. All right, Lantus, I know you're tired, but this is how you do a pirouette. You walk, you get on one foot, you spin very carefully. All right, we're gonna do a half pirouette because you're difficult. And that's it. You just spin like that.
Bam.
The worst gymnast ever.
Jabort and...
What are you doing?
And finish. Wait for it.
You gonna finish? I taught you how to finish. You're not gonna finish.
Next week's video. Comment down below whether you're a cat person or a dog person. I'm a dog person and Zoe's
a cat person.
You guys can see us every Wednesday on TwoTumblingTwins. Bye!